So for anyone new to these classes, this is the first one you're taking. This is a see and do cardio dance class. There's going to be fairly simple, very repetitive combinations. And I will do a little bit of explanation in between songs, but it's 30 seconds to a minute of explanation. It's not a teaching class. It is a doing class. So your main goal for this class is really just to keep your body in motion for the full 30 minutes. Get a little glisten going, get your heart rate up. It's not to get everything exactly right all the time. So have some water nearby, have a little bit of open space. We will be kicking our legs out to the side, so just do a little exploratory flail in your space to make sure you have enough space. And then we'll go ahead and get started with a warm-up. I am going to flip the choreography so that you always start with your right foot. I'm going to do my best to remember to say right, even though I'm using my left. That is apparently a lot of brain work for me on a Sunday afternoon. So enjoy how many times I mess that up. All right, cool. Let's get started. So our first track is just going to start with a super simple step touch to your right. Here we go. Step touch, step touch. So just gentle, just waking up the body. Nothing crazy yet. Then we're going to do a little grapevine. To your right, we're going to go walk, 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 tap. Do it full out from the top. I'll know if you don't, like my spider sense will tingle. But for anyone new, we'll do a stripped down version and then we'll add styling on top of it. Starting with our step touch to your right. 5, 6, a 5, 6, 7, and step touch, step touch. That's faster. Let's make it smaller. Before the election is just to try and keep my mind from completely melting down. So, you know, keep an eye out for that. Alright, next one, we're going to start with some fall off the logs. You're going to kick your right leg on count 8, and you're going to clap, snap, or do anything you want with your arms, but do something. Don't just be like, no, right? So we have 8, and then you're just going to go walk, walk, walk. kick, walk, 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 kick. But we don't walk like a toddler when we do it, right? We try and be cool about it. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, 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 kick. So you can either keep them completely flat and just face me the whole time. That's cool, right? But what's cooler, face a corner, other corner. So every kick, you're looking at a different corner. Now we boogie back, kick, kick. Boogie forward, arms up. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3. Get ready for fall of the logs. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick. 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 Arms up. This is all about level change. Get low. Stand up. Get low. Up. Fall off the log. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, anything you want. Just as long as it's something. And you can pulse them this way the whole time. That's kind of fun. Get low. Up. Back. Forward. Back. Last one. Off the logs. Here we go. Kick. Great. No big deal. Then we're going to kick across. Kick. Squat down. Kick. Squat down. We'll do that for a whole phrase. Then we're going to do some boogie drops, which you've already done. Dee dot dot. Dee dot dot. But we're going to intersperse them with this business, which you have also already done. So boogie drop, chalking, boogie drop, chalking. And that's kind of your break, right? So like breathe and smile there. And then our last bit of business in this song is we're going to go rock, step, big kick, rock step, slide to the side, rock step, big kick, slide to the side, right? Don't worry, this is just a filler phrase. We will not start just yet. Stop a sip of water, whatever you need. We'll start with our rock step, triple step. Here we go. Rock, step, triple, rock, step, triple. Again, if that triple is sass to you, just, it's hey, kind of hey, right? Works totally fine. Kick across, kick and squat, kick and squat. Hey. And swinging on down. Boogie drops. Oh, my, my. Truck in. How that make him play. rocking. Rock step, big kick, here we go. Rock step, big kick, rock step, slide. Rock step, big kick.
It's a killer with a new kind of joy. It's taking the town.
Back to the top, here we go. Rock step, triple. Or rock step, bouncy bounce, rock step, bouncy bounce. Either one is great. Kick across. Drop. Right side, left side, right, left, right, left. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Bop, bop. Rock step, big kick. Change sides. Rock step, big kick. Side. Back to the top. Here we go. Rock step, triple. Because they are going to be fast, right? Then we're gonna do some mambo steps. Simplified version, out and in, out and in, or out and across, out and across. It's basically quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. If the cross blows you up, just stick to this, right? Then we're gonna do some Charleston. We're gonna go forward, step, run, run, kick, step, forward, step, run, run, kick, step. Then we're gonna have a little fancy thing that's gonna match the music. And then at the end of the chorus, after these, we're gonna switch sides, which means you're gonna start your jazz squares on your left. Every time we get to the end of a chorus, which means all four phrases of things, we switch sides. We'll do it five times. All right, starting with your right, jazz squares. Five, six, seven, and front, back, side, front, hey. Mambo step, out and in, 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 out and in. Charleston next, kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step, dancy thing, skate, skate in, out and skate, skate in, out and hop, hop, hop. Other side. So we got our jazz squares. That's the whole choreography. You just have to remember to change sides. Mambo step. Charleston on our right is next. Here we go. Kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, hey. Bop, bop, me, hop, hey. Here we go. Bop, bop, me, hop, hop. Bop, bop, me, hop, hop. Other side. I almost forgot. And those of you who watch every week know that there was one time where I screwed this one up real bad. Mambo step, right? I just kept forgetting that my left was your right. And it was hilarious. Charleston, kick. correct foot. That's better than last time. Almost dead. Although I might have said right when I was doing your left. I'll have to watch the video to find out. Charleston, your left. Or whichever side you're currently doing, right? Give ourselves some grace in this weird time, yes? Fancy thing. Skate, skate, knee, hop, hop. Skate, skate, in, out, and skate, skate, in, out, and skate, skate, other side. Last time. I know it sounds like it's about to end. You will get the whole chorus, don't worry. Mambo. You can pretend to be sneaky here, right? So we have our Charleston, but it's kind of a bass solo. So if you know 20s Charleston, it's a great time for it. If not, stick to this. No pressure. All right, it's gonna get big again. Ha, 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 ha. Skate, skate, out, and skate, skate together, out, and. Whee! All right, I think I mostly made it through that without an immense cock-up. All right, so the next one, we haven't used this particular song in a while, so that'll be really fun and interesting. But most of you will recognize this routine if you've done the class before. We normally do it to Ride and Jive and Margot Hines. We're gonna do it to Christopher Columbus. So you're gonna kick on your right, kick, kick your left, kick, two on the right. One on the left, one on the right, two on the left. Do it one more time, right, left, two, kicks. Then you're either, if you don't wanna jump too much, you can just go out, in, or you can go out, in. I will try and remember to demonstrate both throughout. And then we're just gonna repeat that again, all the way through. Then we're gonna do some side kicks. Kick, 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 kick. You're gonna have the option to do them half time or tempo, and then we'll have some silly little lungy bits. Kick, kick, two kicks. Kick, kick, two kicks. Then our jumps. Hey, hey, do it again. Right, left, two on the right, two on the left, two on our jumps or lunge if you want, I don't care. You can kick, in, or kick, in. Check it out, we go heel, 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 we go low, 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 low. Level change is important. Back to the top, right, left. Two on the right. That's the whole routine. Again. Kick, kick, two kicks. Out, in, outside kicks. You can half time without a bounce if you'd like a lower impact experience, or do them to tempo. Heels and lunge. You go heel, heel. Heel, heel, we go low, 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 up. Back to the top. Kick, kick, two kicks. Two kicks. Two that are jumps. We go hey, hey, hey again. Kick, kick, two kicks. Two kicks. Two that are jumps. Side kicks. Remember, you can also do these halftime or any tempo that works for you. Heels. And low. Up tall. Back to those kicks. Kick, kick, two kicks. Two kicks. Two kicks. Out, in, out again. Kick, kick. Jumps or lunges if you prefer. Side kicks. Side, side. It's half time. You can also do them on tempo. Just trying to show lots of options. Heels. Heel. 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 Showing options. It's not that I took a cycle class for the first time in 6 months today and my butt is sore. Mm-hmm. think I've used that song in like literally months. Because Facebook mutes it, which is why I stopped doing these on Facebook. Because Facebook is very picky about what music you use, whereas YouTube just lets the copyright holder monetize the video and everyone's happy. And I'm like, I'm happy with that, right? Cool. All right, last cardio song. We're gonna do some Charleston. We're gonna keep it all on the right side, which is gonna feel weird for me because doing 20s Charleston on my left is super weird. You can either do 20s Charleston, tap, step, hold on. Gonna need more explanation than that. All right, cool. So, you can either do 20s Charleston, tap, step, indecisive walking, or you can do 30s Charleston, but kind of lazy, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like we've done in the other songs. Right, and we're gonna keep it all on the right just for simplicity's sake. We're gonna do it for 3/8. And then each chorus, we're gonna do something different on the 4th 8 for that entire chorus. First one will be penguins, where we just pretend to be a penguin. Second one will be kind of like a flea hop, where we're just gonna hop right, left. And then the others will be a surprise, because here's the song. 5, 6, 7, and touch, step, if you're doing 20 strokes. Or, okay, penguin time. More Charleston. Penguin time. Charleston. Penguin time. Charleston. Penguins. It's a slow ass song, so please have fun with it. So next thing, second phrase, we'll do any number of, I think it's squats and then like lifts. It'll be a little different each time. They're mostly balance exercises, the second two. Third phrase, we do combo steps, which you've done. And then our last thing is we're gonna do 3 heels and then 3 walks. Taps, here we go. Tap, tap, side, side. Steps are up next. We go out and across. You can make them slinky. You can have fun with them. You can put some level changes in there. Have fun with it. Get dramatic. Heel pop. So three heels. Three walks. Three heels. Three walks. Three heels. Three walks. Do it all again. We go two, tap, 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 tap. Leg lifts. And so this is less about the leg that's in the air and more about the supporting leg, balancing and gripping. Keep you solid while you move the other leg. Let's do mama steps this way. Out and across. Because that leg's already in the air, right? This makes sense. Afterwards, giving yourself some love, right? Make sure you do it on both sides. Do other good ones. If you're standing and you have a counter or anything and you can get your leg up to it, this is great. But you can also do that standing. You take one leg, fold it over the other, sit down into it till you feel a stretch in that hip. If that is not a good option for you today, you can also do that on the floor. You cross one ankle over your thigh. Lay down on your back, just hug it in. Sometimes I like this one just because it's super relaxing. All right, so make sure to do that on both sides of your body. All right, and then maybe do a few with your legs out in front of you. Bend your knees first, and then relax into it. I'm actually very stiff today, so that is good advice for myself. Rather than putting them straight out and then just, right? That's how you pull a muscle. Ask me how I know. and you can also do that in a straddle, but please be careful in this position when you do it side to side. Ask me how I know. But you can lean to one side gently, bend your knee if you need to, breathe in, exhale, sink down, right? Same thing on the other side. This is my bad side where I ripped that muscle real good, so I'm going to bend my knee. I'm going to breathe in, and then on my exhale, I'm just going to like sink down just a little bit. Right? Not trying to touch my nose to the floor like I used to be able to do when I was 15. Those days are gone. You can also do butterfly stretches. Those are nice for your inner thighs. You can use your elbows to push your thighs down, or you can just kind of round over, whatever feels nice. So spend some time after class, probably like 20 to 30 seconds in each of those stretches would be really great. But that adds like, you know, 6 minutes to my video. And I'm not gonna trifle with you, right? Because I feel like stretching is a very personal thing, and people have stretches that they like. So as long as you spend a few minutes stretching, drink a bunch of water, eat something that makes you feel happy, and get lots of sleep, because we are in this for the long haul, guys. So thanks for tuning in. As always, these classes are free and we want you to enjoy them, no matter what your financial situation. If you feel moved to donate $5 or $10 a class to the studio, it's super helpful to us because we're really not able to use our space in the way that we had pre-pandemic, where we would put 20 people in here and we all dance together and rotate partners, right? It's kind of not a thing that can happen right now. So we're doing a lot of solo jazz and a lot of dance fitness. So if you feel moved to send us $5 or $10, that's great, but please don't feel that you need to. We really just want to keep you dancing so that when this is over, you're interested in coming back and you're kind of like kept some of the joy of dance throughout all of this. So I'll also drop my playlist down in the About section of the video once it's uploaded so that you can check out all the artists that I use in class. Many of them are currently working bands who need your support, so if you like their song, download it, right? Because they could, you know, use a little help right now too. I'll put little asterisks next to the ones that are like modern bands that could, you know, use a little love. All right, that's it. Thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you next week or, you know, whenever you're watching these. Thanks for tuning in.